poppin', ship it only cause you know you poppin', yeah. You got it, girl, you got it.
What's up, YouTube? I'm back with another video, and I'm sorry, let me rephrase that. What's up, DYT squad? I'm back with another video, and today I'm doing something a little different. I'm actually gonna be reacting to Nicole TV's it's a DOLLSKILL clothing U-Haul, so let's just see how this video rolls. And if I like it, then, and if y'all like it, then I'll keep doing it. So let's get into it. Okay, let's get this screen recording started. 3, 2, 1, bang.
You not your disguise. If I leave, don't be surprised. Used to plan our future, now we closing out the captions.
I don't regret a thing or two. I'm glad I got the habit.
Thank you, next I'm past it. Everything was good to you, so.
So, as you all don't know, last week I did not upload. Well, clearly y'all fucking know y'all didn't get no videos last week.
She looks sick.
But y'all don't know. It was because, okay, I uploaded a new clothing haul and I got a new deal with DOLLSKILL. Now, y'all know DOLLSKILL has a very unique sense of fashion. And excuse that fucking fly because...
Y'all, she's iffy. Like, some days she look good, and obviously, like, today, she just look sick. I just don't know what to say, but keep the video going.
Dolls like the shit in my living room. And sometimes they do it where it's, like, ducked off so I don't find it. And they attract fruit flies. So I'm in the process of trying to get these bitches out of my fucking way. Because I'm the only fly on the wall, if we all recall.
She wish that you could be a fly on the wall.
But anyways, so yeah, out of...
She does it to herself. She does it to herself.
Out of all the outfits that I did choose, you know, they were sexy because, you know, most of the clothes they have is very sexy. So, anyways, it's this popular sheer set that, you know, out. All the girls, you know, that was trending. You know, that little black sheer set with the fur around the wrist and then the ankles. That little lingerie piece. It's not really a lingerie set. It's like a lounge around outfit.
Come on, Nicole.
But anyways, it was considered as lingerie. Got demonetized, got took down 3 times. Got took down while it was on private. Well, it didn't get took down. It was just flagged. You know, it was yellow. And I'm not gonna explain all that YouTube
y'all
stuff
because so we don't have time for that.
It got demonetized. And I was like, all right, what the fuck I do? So I asked my manager. He was like, because it was considered lingerie. And you know, I was in there playing.
She got a manager?
Did like that, you know what I'm saying? That was a little nasty. That was a little too But you know, you got these other YouTubers who like play with toys, you know, or not play with toys, but show off their toys and videos. But we ain't gonna go there. We just gonna keep it cute, keep it mute, and move on. Okay, we're gonna make our coins.
Period.
All right, we're gonna play by rules and that's it. So I already did the video, so I'm gonna retry on some of these outfits, and then because I also didn't have all the products that I asked for anyway, so it's just, I mean, I guess it's kind of like,
okay,
a blessing in the curse that I gotta redo
go.
The video all over again. But now y'all know it'll be 10 times better than the last one because I was so frustrated during that time. And so, like, it was just knocking back everything because I wanted to have that clothing haul upload. Then I wanted to have the hair reviews, like, in the middle of that all. And then because my channel mainly will be hair reviews because I have so many to do. So I don't like to overload y'all with just the same old we you know, install all this other stuff. I be wanting fun stuff, but I couldn't do none of that because
yeah,
I kept working 3 days straight to upload this video, and it got knocked back all 3 days. So I was like, bitch, if you really want to fight, you could fight me. You know what I'm saying? Stop fighting my back.
Girl, you're not fooling nobody. You can't fight. You are sticks and bones. All we gotta do is touch you and you fall over.
Nigga, stop my back. No, I'm gonna go ahead and jump right into the video. And what I did was I ordered a bunch of tops because, like I said, DOLLSKILL is like a very unique fashion, and I couldn't, it's not my style, but I did find some really, really, really cute items to put on, you know. So some things I'll be matching with clothes that I have on my own, which are the shirts, because I ordered a bunch of cute shirts. And then After that, I have dresses. Well, I have one dress. I have a two-piece set, the sheer set, and I have some heels to match one of those outfits, okay? And I'm gonna just be adding my own flavor to all the little stuff. I got 30.
Sorry, y'all, my recording messed up, but I'm back in it.
Number one.
No, she don't look like Pinky from Friday. That's her.
Oh, fuck. I'm gonna get demonetized. I like this piece. I'm gonna come up a little bit because I know y'all probably like, bitch, where we at? Y'all are in the entrance of my bedroom and through my room. Because I don't know, I do not want to go in my living room and I'm gonna just see how it looks. If it looks tacky,
I mean, cute, don't get me wrong, but
I'm put y'all
like I said, it's just not for some people and it's not for her.
I ain't got nothing. One room at a time. And the guests come first. So I'm gonna insert a picture of the guest room and the living room. But my room ain't set. Not yet. I love this. And this.
I mean, it's cute.
And this set.
I mean,
it's
bad,
furry, honestly. It's sweet, it's cotton.
It's just she's so skinny and it just looks.
It matched my coochie and I come through like ooey. I got some shoes. Actually, the shoes that I got from them, bad. I'll show y'all the shoes. Sugar Thrills, Stripper Heels, and actually, just to float my boat and spoil your foil. I already put this outfit on and took a picture on Instagram, so I'm gonna insert that right there because I'm.
Play.
I really have time to break my neck no more. But that's how the outfit looks. Outfit number two.
Pink is not her color. It's just not. I don't know how else to say it. It's just not her color. And I don't know if she don't know that or what, but.
Check out the back. Prom girl. Now, yes, I was lazy. I didn't cuff this part because I can't see and the strings are tiny as hell. And I honestly don't know where I'm going. It's pretty, but it's like birthday girl type, you know?
No, it's not.
And my
it's
birthday
like
already
type.
Passed. My birthday was May 26th, so. But I wouldn't wear this funeral for my 18th birthday. Different. This is more like a sweet 16 type of thing. But you can't see my cuckoo, because I don't got no drawers on with this. And these actually came with some panties. They came with pink ones, but when you wear, you know, bright colored dresses, you wear black panties. But you can't see my cuckoo, because I don't got no drawers on with this. And these actually came with some panties.
Which I got
more
watching.
Came with pink ones, but when you wear, you know, bright colored dresses, you wear black.
Next outfit.
Y'all can't see me in that one. And I also have my own purple lavender shorts that I'm going to pair with this because of these fingernails. And from that point on, all my bottoms will be from my own clothing. And the tops are DOLLSKILL. Yahoo! You have the lavender fingernail.
Why her boobs so low, y'all? How old is this woman?
Lavender Gucci well. Booty yells. I like this outfit. I would just walk around in comfort with this, you know. Plain old little graphic tee. Loose titties.
Saggy.
Now we have this little lounge top, which I'm going to show you what I paired it with. I just paired this with some cute shorts because, like I said, I would lounge around the house with this too. And also, if I go out, it's nothing. You know, just walk around in this. I would.
That fits her. Okay, she's good.
I wanted to say, somebody asked me, your clothes, can you do a giveaway? Sure. The same person asked me like 6 different times. Baby girl, I see everything, okay? And if there's anything that y'all ever want, all you have to do is ask. Bounce top. And my favorite is actually the black one, because the white one, I don't know. I just like the black one better. I'm about to show y'all what I paired it with. And it wasn't some lounge shorts, because I don't have any white shorts. But if I did, it would be some little white walk around the house. So click the link in my description to check out.
Not she look like Sid from Ice Age.
Looks, and also check out Dolls Kill. Tell them Barbie sent you. And we ain't talking in the community. Flies, they really be. Thank y'all for made up in the last video to the one.
I don't know what to say about her. I mean, she has nice clothes, but they don't fit her. So I hope she understands that. But that's it for this video, y'all. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and expect more of these videos. I like reacting to this. It's like, it's different, and I just like it. So just know I'm gonna be posting. So y'all like, comment, subscribe, do y'all part, and I will do mine. Love y'all, DYT squad, and I'm out of here.